Hi viewers, this is Kirab from MEPRO Technologies. Today I am going to show you the very important e-commerce synchronization using Magento ERP Connect. In that, when you will install the Magento ERP Connect module in OpenERP, you will get this menu. Under this, all submenus are there. In that, you have to first configure the Magento instances. For configuration of the Magento instances, you have to provide name of instance, version of your Magento website, URL location of your website, and important thing, user and password of your Magento web services. After this configuration, you have to perform two compulsory operations. In that, first one, that is reload referential mapping template. Using this template, all the data are import and export from or to OpenERP to Magento. And second one, that is synchronize referential settings. Using this synchronization, all basic information are synchronized from Magento to OpenERP, and that is like Magento shop, Magento different store, Magento website, like this. After this, second, that is the optional steps. If you want to perform, then it is useful for initial import only for first time. These steps are not necessary to perform each and every time. In that, you will import the things like customer group, product categories, product attribute sets, product groups, product attributes, import product with its images and its links. After perform this all the steps, you have to set two things, that is one for product category, which are all the products from the Magento, and second, that is language for the Magento websites. Okay, after this, we have to perform the synchronized with the Magento. So for that, I am going to create one cell order in the Magento. From the Magento admin panel, I have installed this from my local site. Create new order. Select the customer, store, give the appropriate details of the product. I will select one product with the price $12. Select the payment method as well as shipping method and submit the order. Is like e-commerce website, I have to perform the payment before the shipment. So I am performing the payment of this order. Now the payment is done and the total payment is $17 and the order number is like this. Now from the OpenERP, we can import all the details of this order from the Magento shop. In the shops, we have developed one thing that put the number and click on import orders. It will import only one order which are available in the Magento with all its details. Let's see. Okay, now order number 19 is imported in the OpenERP from the Magento with its all details like invoice, shipment, product, customers, like this. You can see this in the sell order. See, this is the sell order which are import from the Magento. See, this is the product with the unit price, and this is the price for the shipment. Here total is $17. Okay, Now we have to perform in the open ERP just shipment to the customer, and after that shipment we are going to export to the Magento, and after that export shipments the Magento order will be completed. So now I'm going to perform the shippings from the open ERP and give the just a tracking number for that shipment. Here I am giving the track test 123 for the testing, and the delivery order will be complete. Now from the Magento shops, if I perform the export shipping at that time, that shipments are going to Magento and that order will be completed. You can see this order is now completed with the shipments, and in the shipments you can see the details. This is the tracking number of the shipments. Now this is the synchronization of order from OpenERP to Magento, as well as like order you can check the payments, export the invoices, update the order stats, export the stock levels, export the catalog, means all the products with its category and its details, export product images, as well as export partner from the OpenERP to Magento. This is the synchronization done with the Magento to the OpenERP.